Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Lara, are you okay?
Oh, thank God. Anna, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No. You're with them! I can't believe this. You... Come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I. We can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
Oh.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it. All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. Same thing as you. Something we can't give them. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a Fastlane.
I'm no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara, take this, in case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed. The people of the valley think they defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world is at hand.
This place.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely. How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here. Work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. Imagine our people. Children put their mothers to work as slaves.
God. It must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here. My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command Post 2, last chopper outbound.
Roger. That'll be the last ship.
Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives?
Negative. We caught an ominous scooter from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Are we expecting others?
Possibly. After the initial attack, we stepped up the patrols. If there's anyone else out there, we'll find them.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Thank you.
position!
Grenade out!
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
A few sharpshooters and scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover. Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything on satellite. Too much interference. Come.
he doing?
It wasn't supposed to. If this is truly where the Prophet hid the Divine Source, he couldn't have picked a better place.
This is the place.
Shit! Be careful, Lara.
Quite convincing, but I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive. For now.